in the K95 machine after a wild finish a long time for late model. And with the smoke clear, Shane Lockhart takes the checkered flag and he's out of car. Win number 5 for Shane. Chance in, that's a long, long race right there for the late model. Yeah, it looked right there towards the end. He had a big shot down with Chris Hopkins. Tell us about the last restart.
Yeah, I tell you, no doubt about it. I'm not a fan of these kind of restarts up here. But, you know, that's what we got to deal with. And, you know, you try to change it up a little bit there. You can start between these two lines right here. And it looked like someone got stacked up back here and tore up the cars and all. And I know he got in the back of Chris and turned the sideways up right. And I didn't want to do that. I just wanted to, you know, race clean there. And I'm glad we come back out here and we won a race. You know, we weren't coming out here last week, and you know, Sue asked us to come back, so we came back, and you know, we just like doing clean races.
And you got another big race coming up next week for Fan Appreciation Night, another 75 lap of the late model. Tell us about preparation for that as we get ready to wind down for 2015 campaign.
Well, I tell you, this is 75 laps. We come back next week, we get 2 new tires, and then we come back for the 125, I believe it is. But, it's probably the same setup. You know, this car is pretty much a sprint car, you know, where you have to run hard every lap. And, you know, with the cone restarts, you never know what you're going to get up there beside you or on the inside, and you got to deal with it. So you got to run every lap as hard as you can.
All right, well, Shane Lockhart, win number 5 of the 2010 campaign. Give it up, pick it up, win number 5, Shane.